G'day. Now I can leave. Oh, jeez.
That's one of the benefits of our little pact. I amplify your chi.
What? Like life energy? Tai chi bullshit kind of chi? I thought that was a bunch of crap to keep us quiet in kung fu class while Sifu took his morning dump.
It's yours to command. Use it or lose it.
Ew. Clearly, I can't go up there. Do I really have to go all the way back? Okay, well that's not where I'm going. Well, I got some money. Secret thing. Can't get up there. I glitched? Really? No, I'm not. That was weird. Okay, already been in here. This is where I'm supposed to go. I think so.
Okay, so where's this sword?
A golem has it. Looks female.
I saw this thing when I was locked up, like a ceramic robot.
That's the one.
Him in the head. No, I can't go through there.
Sound like a racist, but all you demons really do look alike. Huh. It'll take more than a pistol to knock these out.
Killing enemies and finding vials of blood will give you karma. Okay. Up, up, and then RT. Okay. Slow times are killing me. Hold on, Miami, Serious Sam, and Hard Reset. Okay. So I had to destroy a statue in order to get rid of that. Shooting it. Dead rabbits. Okay, so I gotta find the statue. It's not at the beginning. I can't go back in the building. So it's gotta be in the woods somewhere. I figured it'd be an easy spot because it's the first level. Back to the front to find. Where this thing is that I'm supposed to kill. Follow the riverbed down, maybe that will. Nope, that's not where I need to go.
What is this?
A shrine of some kind.
What's it doing here?
Hell if I know. Looks packed with chi, though.
Okay. Left, left, then left. Down, down, then left trigger. Interesting. Is there anything around here? Not really, no. Beginning again. The statue with the lantern burning with the blue flame. Okay, well I need to find that. Where to find that? It's gotta be in the woods somewhere, cause there's no other place to go but the woods. So it's gotta be around here. That's not it. Doesn't have blue flame or anything. Let's go to the bottom of the river and let's see if it's here. Okay. I've seen that, I've been there. Been here. This leads up to the shrine thing, where there is no statue with blue flame, because that's what I'm looking for at this point. Alright, so it can't be up there, so it's gotta be over here somewhere. Thank you. I know about that. I got it. For the people who thought, oh, this is just retro, you know, wandering around trying to find things to unlock stuff. It's annoying. It's not retro. I can't freaking find anything. I'm looking for something specific and I can't freaking find it. Blow up lamps, well that's helpful. I can't go in there. That's the hard part, is I keep wandering in circles. I found the shrine, I found the little hidden thing. Now the question is, where do I go to find this statue that I'm supposed to hit? So I don't see a friggin' statue. Around, there's no woods I can go in over here. It has to be back here somewhere, and I don't see anything that I can venture into that looks anywhere promising. It's all the same crap. It's literally just a little roundabout way. There's not really anything in here. Let's grab it. Not what I'm looking for. Betcha I'm gonna wind up in that stupid... Yep, that's exactly where I'm about to end up. Come on, that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for something else. Just a meaningless circle. That's gonna lead me back up to the road, of course. What the frick? Gotta be somewhere towards the bottom. I'm just not seeing it. Already been over there. Where is this thing that I'm looking for? Is there a map? Nope. Stupid! Not finding freaking anything that's helpful. All this does is leave me in circles. Or to that thing, and that thing doesn't do me any good. Already been here, there's nowhere else to go around here. Help me in any way, shape, or form. I the end of the waterfall. There's nowhere to go. It's sad how much I have been frustrated already, and I just freaking started this game. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. There's nothing up here. I've looked. There's no place to go up here. Can't go this way. Yes, I'm aware. I have to find a freaking seal. Okay, whatever. I'm not finding crap down there. Wait a second. Aha! Above and then RT. There we go. Now I can go back to this freaking bridge. Oh, monsters.
What are these things? Shadow beings. Pretty violent, as shadows go.
Shadow beings from the shadow realm.
Great. That clears everything up.
Nope, that's the wrong way.
Silent but deadly, indeed.
Henchmen pay these days anyway. I hope the death benefit is decent.
Yeah.
The biggest one around is the Kapadori Cemetery near my place.
Alright, guess it's time to go driving.
Before we do this, I need to know your name.
Oh, that's sweet.
If you know a demon's name, you can control it.
Is that so?
That's what all the books say.
There's just one problem. It is written that no human tongue can pronounce a demon's name.
Try me.
Alright, my name is Hoji.
Hoji.
But it's impossible. How did... You must be the one. The one that the prophecy spoke of.
Really? What else does the prophecy say?
Why, that the one will also believe any goddamn idiot thing you make up on the spot.
Get out of my car.
Alright, I did alright. Alright, well, that was the first level of Shadow Warrior. I apologize for me being frustrated, but I wish they would explain the controls a little bit better. It might just be because I'm tired that I didn't play as well, but yeah, so that was the beginning of Shadow Warrior.